We meet in an hour of change and challenge, in a decade of hope and fear. In an age of both knowledge and ignorance. The greater our knowledge increases, the greater our ignorance unfolds. The eyes of the world now look into space. To the moon and to the planets beyond. And we have vowed that we shall not see it governed by a hostile flag of conquest, but by a banner of freedom and peace. Choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Many years ago, the great British explorer George Mallory, who was to die on Mount Everest, was asked why did he want to climb it. He said, because it is there. Well, space is there. And we're going to climb it. And the moon and the planets are there. And new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.